Apurva Purohit is the president of the Jagran Group, now joins in to talk about the quarter gone by. Great to have you on board. Congratulations on a healthy quarter. What have been the highlights and what is the outlook on your revenues?
So there are three highlights of this quarter. The first highlight is that we have shown the best ever absolute revenue number at 87 crores for this quarter. It has been the highest quarter for us at Radio City ever. The growth has been 14%, and if you look at our margins, we have delivered a margin of 33% despite investments in our new stations. If you look at our 28 legacy stations and separate out the older stations from the phase 3 stations which we recently launched, our margin number is actually at 38%, and in fact in some of our core markets there it is as high as 45%. So those are the first and second highlight. The third highlight is that we believe that the radio industry has come back to its normal growth of around 12%, and as Radio City always delivers better than industry, we've delivered a 14% growth.
Now, we saw an 11% rate hike in the legacy markets. What has been your advertising volume growth and what is the outlook on your ad revenues?
So advertising both in value and volume term has grown. Value term has grown by around 14%. This is on the back of categories like e-commerce, which was very active in quarter three. Of course, the festive season and government spending also increasing. We believe that this growth trend will continue in quarter four too, given the fact that it is going to be the pre-election year. And in any case, quarter four is one of the highest quarters for both the radio industry and for Radio City, because new categories like finance, etc., come into play in this particular quarter.
Now I'm going to come in here. Sure, right. You know, analysts are saying that since the entry of competition is restricted by the licensing regime, the current incumbent operators are in a sweet spot to capitalize on the phase 3 investments. What is your view?
I absolutely agree. If you see that from 2015 onwards, right up till 2030, we have a playing field where there will be no new competition coming in. There is a set number of players. All of us have our positioning firmly entrenched in the market. For example, Radio City has always been one of the premium players in the market, and therefore we've been able to command the 11% rate hike that you've seen. So all of us have established our own individual brand equity and brand positioning, and with no competition coming in, I think all players are slated to benefit from the resurgence that the radio industry is going to show.
All right, we wish you all the very best. Many thanks for taking time out and joining in with a view on the quarter gone by. With that, we're out of time right here on the show. 10,650 on the index. We call it a day. Stay tuned for Markets at Noon. That's coming right up.